everyone back to Manhunt.
Now, where do we left off?
The senator also visited the Darkwoods Penitentiary, which hosts more than 1,000 inmates from all over the country. The prison's modern facilities include spacious cells for the inmates. The exceptionally well-staffed hospital is equipped for emergencies, as well as routine health checks. Adjacent to row one, the electric chair room is where death sentences are carried out.
Right, so basically, from what I can understand, I mean... Well...
Right here. Drop him.
Right, the Black Ops job is here. And you just get tossed over here, right? And they just walk away.
The lunatics have taken over the asylum, Cash. The only way to reason with these gibbering idiots is with a stick and a gun. I want you to kill the hunter patrolling the tower walkway and bring his body to the guard room.
Alright, take his body all the way into the guard room. Alright.
There's a hunter in the next room through the mesh door.
Mm-hmm.
Pack him up and I'll buzz open the next set of doors for you.
Alright, give me a second. Goddamn mattress here for my desktop. I've been sliding up on over here to the side. And make some shit pretty unpleasant for me as well, too. But anyways, from what I can see over here too, this, yes, I know, friend, I know your pain, I know. But as it seems, well, too, yeah, I know we'll come in over here. This here is, you know, as you saw in the little documentary over there, a supposed, how can I say, we're gonna wave about this one about this time, right? Shit! Get over here! Over here, I know I'm hidden, but you know what? Yeah, I mean, I know I tell you how that guy over there too. I mean, he doesn't die no matter how much he's executed. But as the same as well too, this hospital over here has been, let's say, overrun. Bug is coming. Dr. Fuggy, make it better. Oh, better. Shut up. See? Okay. I'll behead you. I'll behead you.
Think straight.
It says, well, too, I mean, the guy over there is in complete pain. Like, there's nothing I could do about it, too. And his head? Jesus Christ. And his head, I mean... Right. We're forgetting a little something important, aren't we? Yeah, we are. Give me a second. Right, there we go. But for one, I mean, I don't like this guy, so I'm just gonna toss his head in over there and then... Well, maybe not. We'll see about it some other point, right? I don't mind.
Everybody's wiggling around here someplace, all fed and white until I hit you.
No, the head could be just about here. Right. And the head is actually neat. Yum. Yeah, I mean, we got a bit of a downside. I mean, you gotta be patient. But as you know, too... Sure, I know that it was a mental hospital. You already know that, but the documentary... That somehow the mental escapees broke free. Now they just do their shit and shoot up drugs and... All that fun stuff. We both
Nurse, know. Please, believe me! He's here! I can show you!
Oh,
hey,
yeah,
he didn't take this guy's shoes.
Yeah, I know, right? Isn't that funny?
Hey, who are you?
I'm right here. And as you can see as well too, I mean, the machete animation, same thing, the cleaver. The And I'll use his head instead. His head is now fresh meat. Yeah, I need that stuff. Hold on.
There are some more of these paranoid crazies guarding the door to the greenhouses. They see you, and I guarantee they'll lock that door. When they feel safe, they'll probably unlock the door again. They like their routine.
Mm-hmm. Are you joking? Fine. Okay, this works somehow. Like, one of them or... Yeah, that one's normal, but... Oh, man, the other one.
Step it up a little. Give me some rage, for Christ's sakes.
Right, I will, I will. Execution gets a little too repetitive, eh?
Come to fog!
Come to fog. Fog want to play? Yeah.
I think you are here watching Fug.
Don't worry, I'm not going to cure your autism. A few slices of my TV that I had. There he is. Get the diamond yellow, don't worry about it.
Come on! Give Fug clue!
Ah, there you go. Here's your clue. What? That the guy over there is old too. Oh. Well, yeah. Yeah. I got a gun. Well, apparently, yes, he does have a gun. And he doesn't care, so he's just gonna go back. Like a little bitch as he is. He kind of knows where I'm at, but... Well, he,
Where are my shoes? Where are my damn shoes?
Ha!
Nasty, smelly, wiggly, squiggly Mr. Witchity Man.
Yeah, I know, right? That works, I guess. There you go, beheaded. And I don't mind me if I think this little revolver, right? I mean, they don't take machete, so... I guess you play that route, yeah? I guess I could. Little rat. Mr. Squigglypuff wanna play? Does Mr. Squigglypuff really wanna play? I got a gun. I'm gonna use it. You know, wanna see? Look at that, he's dead. I could shoot him now and whatnot, but yeah. You know, it's a good thing I got the gun, you know. That's a very good thing indeed.
Oh,
Ah, he got me. Oh yeah, I know he got me. I know he did. But don't worry. I know what I'm doing.
Anyone?
I didn't get the ammo. Fuck. Let them, you know, just chill out for a bit, right?
Let them chill out just for a bit, yeah. Alright, I got an idea. The...
all cold and dead.
That's why.
Indeed, the hedgehog is coming for you, yeah. I really don't know which one I should go for this time. Now, would you look at that? They found a dead body. What a shame, right? What a shame. Execution. No, not right now. He's hiding over there. He's hiding.
Shed your skin and slip into the deep water! You can't bear it forever!
No! More! Oh, damn you!
Ow! It's two of them over here. Look at that, I lost them. Not that, you retard! Oh, whatever. I can't get him from here, that's a problem. That's a problem, I can't get him from here. Ah, shit, yeah, I will save you that. Whatever, I guess. Whatever. Yeah, go ahead. Yeah, kill them all. get his attention, though.
Some of these nut jobs have bricked themselves into the tower. You'll have to find a way to blast your way in.
Not a problem, I'd say. Definitely not a problem. Okay, this one gives the no again. Of course, the thing over here. There you are. Come to Papa. Yeah, let's have some fun, shall we? Bit of wires, beheaded head. They're a ball right now. In that case,
you're making this look too easy. Cut these guys some slack, for Christ's sake.
Oh, do they look at me so easy? That's because it is easy. Wouldn't want, you know, the public to be all disappointed on these candy ass now, would we? Oh, no. I mean, why would we, right? What goes inside a man's head? We will have to fucking see. Ha 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 ha. Go. At least for now. There you go. Oh, that's our friend shot ahead. A drug slut. Look at that, they're dead. I don't know what this thing is, and I don't want to know. Glock, or a light handgun for that matter. Alright. This should be better. I hope.
Witchity! Just give up the damn shoot, you crazy ass screaming shoot!
Oh, well, look at that, he's dead. Come to the door if you dare.
Dem bones, dry bones.
I know, right?
Ah! Now come on already. Sorry, my bullets have more effect than yours, it will do. Disaster indeed. Oh my god. That would shit like this never happen. Oh, look at that. His little cute little laugh. Don't worry. I'll take care of his little laughing problem. Pretty goddamn quick. I want to sneak up on them with a shotgun. See, then go boom! And blast it all over the wall. Yeah. This retard guy then got himself a machete. Oh, would look at that.
Oh my god! I've had an accident. I'm serious, man. You brought me off.
Do we have to, let's say, blow up, you know, the guy's heads? You know what? I know what you guys are thinking. For that matter, I mean, hey. Why the hell not, right? Hey, bro, you okay? I mean, some telling no one's actually gonna get the office, no problem. I'd say as well too, I mean, it's a beautiful night, isn't it? It would be a shame if I blew your brains out. Right. Fucking now. So I have to bring this retard's body all the way to the guardhouse. If it needs a spare head, don't worry, I got one. You know, now that I think about it a little too, I mean, makes me kind of wonder how the hell this is gonna work. Yeah. I wonder now. Hold on, before I get to move on, I feel it's the utmost urgency for me to reload. Right. Oh my god, I killed a... Wait, what?
There's a good boy. Now, drop all your weapons and move on.
This is gonna go so darn well. Drop all my weapons and move on. Right. Where am I now?
Monkey see, monkey kill. That's your motivations for the next scenes. You're killing to entertain, so take your time and play to the camera.
Hell yeah. Heading somewhere in the sidewalk. A hammer. Yeah, I want it. You know what I mean? Outlast got nothing on Manhunt, I'll tell you that. Lucky, yeah. Yeah. Oh, look at that. Perform a violent... film. Ah. Perfect.
I'm gonna see if we can get the red one out of the way, you know. I think I already got the hammer out of the way, but you know what? Fuck it.
I'm a vegetarian!
A party like this doesn't just plan itself, you know.
Oh yeah, do kill about it.
Where is the chorizo salad?
Fuckers are walking away. One way out the other way. Good. Fucking bastard ruined the divide.
Gonna be sick? Don't wanna be sick. Gonna be sick? Don't wanna be sick!
Don't worry.
Please let the moose hold out. I should have ordered a crow. Big surprise! That's what they said. Big surprise!
Well, everything is going swimmingly.
Ned. Oh, man. Hit him the gut and hit him the head. Oh my god, he is dead! He's dead!
Laces! Somebody should do up his laces!
Yeah. Someone should indeed do up his laces, alright. Look at that, even another guy's coming in as well too.
Bob gonna tear the place apart!
I'm gonna die, that's what I'm gonna do. Over there.
You look simply divine! Have to run around like this. I can tell this little soiree is headed for disaster.
Yeah, I'm taking this hand for disaster, alright, yeah. Over here, boy.
Stay like me!
You son of a bitch, I ruined it!
Hello, up! Really? This has got quite out of hand.
I'm out for you, big
boy. There are so many people that are just dying to meet you.
Oh, yeah. Dying, indeed. Oh man! Ha ha ha! I wanna get a baseball bat. Hello, I'm gonna get a bat. Yeah. Well, I will, yeah.
Smiling! Smiling!
We are gonna play a very, very fun sport, you hear me? You and me. Oh dear. This would be so goddamn easy.
I see you!
Ah.
Get it out of my dirty head!
Where are you going?
Stop it! Screw him!
Motherfucker.
I can see him. He's losing all his pedals.
Well, the yellow one. It's funny how his friend just gets
it
with his...
Execute those worthless motherfuckers!
I mean, the best part of it too, I mean, he just... I don't know. He just let himself get caught. Like, my god.
Shit, and changing the locks!
I knew.
Damn. I'm gonna take the kids. I swear I'll do it.
that guy over there, it's gotten in the way. Oh, I can record something that time. God, I'm kidding me. Now. And a classic bada bing bada bop. Brains that are all boom.
Jesus, Cash, you're chewing through these guys like you were popping bubble wrap. Head over to the end of the cell block. I got a surprise for you.
Good, good indeed. Now this time, swear I'll do it.
I said go away, flies! You buzz me!
Chewie, where are you?
All cold and dead.
I think that's gonna be my favorite of the hammer, I guess. Anyways. Perfect. A K block.
Look like it up to fog! Fog!
Get your funky ass along the walkway and head into the shower block.
Oh, you bet it will. Like, oh my god. Gun. Oh,
shit.
I like the gun. I want the gun. I want the gun. Give me the gun. I want it now. You will give me the gun. Well, amazing those two, how they just don't care, Donna, do they?
Just keep on adding to the body toll, do your thing.
Yeah, I don't. Yeah. Ugh, Jesus Christ. You know what? I want the gun. Give him the gun.
Those are my shoes! My shoes!
So cute! So not fun.
Ow.
Where are my shoes? Oh,
damn it!
Oh.
Ah! That's gonna happen sooner or later. He just ran off after kicking me. No, you don't already. You're cheating. And that worked. No, it didn't. Don't bullshit me. Oh. How did that work?
They're gonna cut you up now.
Oh my god. Dude, I swear this was getting them.
Flying fucks here!
I want that gun. Give me that gun. Give me.
Hello.
I want it.
Hello. Who talking to fuck?
Do they have a gun? The baseball bat's gonna have to do it. For now.
I'm warning you, you drunk! Stop trying to freak me out! Stupid bitch got what she deserved.
Hmm? Yeah. Could you, move along now? Ass are moving in here now. Holy shit, they're already too crowded over here. You know, I fuck it, this guy. Fuck, you fucked it up! In the open for too long. I would really, really kill for some painkillers by now. Hey, what? again.
Ow.
Take them all on, Cash. Take them all on.
I will. I will. Gotta spice up, you know, their expectations.
This is the last time you get away with this. Do you hear me?
That game's full of shit. There, he's dead. You happy? I sure am. I ain't gonna get him from here. I know that. I know that. I fucking know that it won't. So why even try? Yup. Let him come in. No, make things a whole lot more simpler, don't you think? Oh, look at that, he gave up. The pussy.
Please, speak for dog legs!
Not the mouse. Ah, fuck it.
He's got my shoes! He's got my shoes!
This is the best kind of therapy money can buy.
Kind of therapy money can buy. Let that sink in for a bit, yeah.
Worship!
I'll keep playing, y'all. It's not what I have to do, but hey.
Planning for blood, anyone?
I think your aim is like your equivalent of shit as well, too.
You must eat them.
Ah! I've been more ammo with this piece of shit.
Can I get a replacement? Please, this isn't considered your security. La politique, anyone?
Get fucked. Finally, a little too. A bit of moment of luck, I guess, but I don't know. Wouldn't really be all that confident on that. That kind of shit. How are you, imbecile? You asshole! I was gonna say that I had to police this through, which clearly you can see it really is. Yeah. around. Not gonna work. I swear I'm dead. I swear I'm on.
I like your brand of kid.
Stop stumbling home.
Really do.
Put him out of their misery, I guess. I just point a gun right at him? I guess not then. Holy shit. Gonna pass him over here. The other one got a shotgun. Right, let him chill out for a bit.
Oh, I want to touch him. Again.
My good lord. You son of a bitch.
see, for one, I, you know, getting a little too cocky over here. A little certain pattern to do it, and I'm gonna figure it out somehow.
So bounce!
Not funny. No, not funny.
Widgety! Widgety!
Big bones.
There. There we go. Now this, I got some shit started.
One, two, buckle fuck, two, three.
I just shot him just with the heck of it, you know? And of course I guess I'm gonna need some. I now know where to go for it. Oh, trust me, I'm just giving the community a little bit of a culling. Where are you going?
Just keep camping these crazies. They come out of the woodwork like termites.
Yeah, they definitely are, and they definitely do all right. But it's in this too.
God help me!
Here it comes! Ow! Yeah, he got me a bit. All right, now here comes the fun part. Let that sink in. There. Finally, you're dead. This shit had it coming, too.
Widgety, wait a minute. I shoot.
That's it. Move his head so goddamn much, maybe things would have been a whole lot easier, right? But no, it just simply isn't. Because what the hell would it ever be, right?
You're not even trying, are you? I warn you, Cash, don't get complacent.
Hey. That's the idea. He's dead, holy shit. Not getting any closer. The guy really doesn't even give a shit, does he? Not the answer to that for yet. No, he doesn't. Perfect.
Oh my god! I have had an accident. I'm serious, man. You brought me off.
One, two, one, two, three, and... No point in giving a shit out with that guy over there, right? Well, guess what? Kill you, ass-hat! There we fucking go, finally. Yeah. Whoopsie daisy, can't afford to make much misses now, can I? No, I can't. Even though, I mean, this might be, you know, unquote, the weakest gun in the game, but, you know, I really wouldn't take that for granted now, would we? We got a shotgun. Cool.
Tie shoes!
You'll always find us socializing in the kitchen.
Are those my shoes?
Ah! For a bit. Again! Thanks with the shotgun, so yeah, it's not all that accurate. And again, revolvers and double barrel shotguns. What is this? The fucking Wild West or what? Perfect. Here I come indeed. Come on. Nothing. Not even painkiller for you two. God, what a waste. Well, they would have been such a perfect place to put some painkillers, wouldn't you agree? Let me ask that for you. Yeah, it is.
Please, just give me back my damn shoes.
That didn't work. Okay, in a bit. Okay, this is so goddamn crazy. I know how to get out about doing this. That's because they have the spaz shotgun, that's why. Trust me, I mean, this shit, like, like the good, some really good Italian stuff, you know, the spaz 12. And these chumps are just abusing it. How dare they? Ah, I thought someone was coming. But if they would've shot them, yeah, it would've. Anyway, I gotta make it over here to shower. A goddamn save point over here. Swear to God, I mean, it's getting a little lonely over here. Shower block, there we go.
Okay, Cash, perform brilliantly. Don't worry, I've got plenty more Wonderland fun lined up for you.
Good. I got a spot 12. I definitely got a spaz 12. The Mouth of Madness, the Road to Ruin. What's this?
You're my big, ugly Alice. So go on. Follow the White Rabbit.
Sure, the White Rabbit. I can hear them from right over here. Whatever, then. Yeah, you know what? I mean, he's just what's gonna do that. There you go. I never need a knife, you know? More utility than a revolver I would ever have right now. I didn't much of not much damage, eh? Alright. Didn't see that one, but still. Drop sled after drop sled. Have their head.
Yeah, basically the same thing. The cleaver. Come on, a shot, more shoddy shells.
Good, good. I like the spaz.
Spaz is my best friend.
And of course, where are my manners?
Where the hell are my manners? There. Fixed. I never know tomorrow. That's just when there ain't no tomorrow. You're the right rabbit.
Shotgun, shotgun's mine. Got me some painkillers. Where the fuck am I? I have no clue. That Mr. Guil is in that part of him. And I guess you're committed to quick meat.
Is anyone?
Whatever. Right.
that, he didn't know how to use a shotgun, so he's dead. Oh, ha 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 ha, so hilarious. Killers, and off to your ass, I'm gonna wreck to hell.
Nurse!
There we go.
You're a threshing machine, Cash. Now head for the door below the control room. Almost there, baby. Chew your way through these jumps.
Hell yeah, I will. Hell yeah, I will. Through these shops, I fucking will. fuck it. Spike holes through a building. Why am I only this good now? Jeez. I guess something you'll never know. Boys, look at that guy. That guy over here, holy shit. Really modern stuff, isn't it? Yeah. Really modern stuff. Don't worry, I'll fix that. There you go. Tell me, shit, you're gonna be quite
close something. Your eyes, bad boy! Time for bye-byes!
What can I say? You are a good leading man.
Where?
The audience will love you. Don't expect any royalty checks where you're going, though.
Oh, whatever. What can I say? We never saw that one coming. Chew your way through these chumps. Chew your way through these chumps. Oh, look at that, he's dead. Holy shit. Oh dear, I made quite a mess. Well yeah, I know, same as before. I go through this place, might as well make sure, like, boo, right? Only that time? Sheesh. There you go. So the thing is, I mean, except if it's like disturbing, so sleepy, like, he'll breathe through plastic and try to kill you.
You made it! Oh dear, you see, you didn't make it after all!
poor Bun Bun is doing a little betrayal.
You are a good leading man. The audience will love you. Don't expect any royalty checks where you're going.
Mm-hmm.
that guy. Hard way, I guess. Keno Eka Banzai or something like that. There you go. See? It worked. Well, you look at that. I mean, killed all these guys, but what? No compliments or anything? No? Man, they tricked me. I'm not happy about that at all. Clearly, I mean, I noticed, I can see here from the first look at it how well this works. And guess what? Big boy is gonna be in there. Oh, had to be a little bit more closer in, right? Not a problem, I'd say. Now, where was I? There we go. Much better. Wish the rats. Oh, safe, finally.
Hey, you ain't dead! He ain't dead! Oh shit! I've got the keys!
Get the keys out of here. Which makes him, you know, like a Guil target, eh? Well, make it a bit more of a shootout, I guess. Oh, these guys, the Black Ops? That's one down. Oh dear, I'm a criminal. I'll kill a Black Ops guy. It's not like, you know, the clone troopers. For some reason. Well, I don't know. That's a bit of a shame, though. Wanna know why? I always liked the Black Ops guy, you know? I always liked him. Guess not anymore. And there's a sniper up top there too, so yeah. So you know what? There's some things over here, which I never had any clue that they were there to begin with. Hey, Bun Bun! My, you look quite a bit funny. You know, I'm thinking, what does rabbit meat taste like? I guess only one way to find out, right? I mean, you stole my carrots, and I want them back. Well, armored, I'd say.
I ain't sticking my head out, but...
Get fucked.
No!
Yes, yes, Bun Bun, yes, yes. There's no headshots on this guy, only body shots. Give my carrots, Bun Bun. I want it back, and well. It worked out so damn well. Boy, look at that, a bit of a sniping minigame. Good. I want that shit. There you go, right over here. Right. Hit with the head right now. There you go. Now that's how you do it. Gotta let them wait to get into my sights first. Ah. Gotta hunt for heads. Where more could it be?
dear. I totally didn't mean to do that. Oh wait, I totally did. There's only about a dude over there lying still. Good, good, good. Ah! I guess it's all of them. Alright then. So far so good for now, right? Have to deal with Commando now.
Where do you think you're going? You think you're tough?
Yeah, I am tough.
I'll rip your fucking head off! Don't you wanna play anymore?
Ouch.
You like hide and seek? You like hide and fucking seek? Well, we're coming for you, asshole.
Well.
What's the matter, little boy?
Ready or not. It's our turn now. Run! Run!
More war dogs. Divide by the
one. Inept motherfuckers! He's down there! Find him!
He should have hacked me on the spot, but, well, he didn't. Oh, yeah. Clearly, Ramirez is gonna be quite a bit of a problem, so... suppose... Good. I would really kill for, like, a machete bomb now. If he has... You gotta find out one way or another. And boy, oh boy. Here he comes. Hey, beautiful boy.
This is it! He's loaded!
What do you mean? He just found me out of nowhere. Red. Big blade.
Over there! My sister used to play that game. Huh? I used to beat her!
Oh, come on now! He really hates me that much?
Right. Same thing as before. That force is more about on stealth, right? So yeah, you can't really blame this game, you know. There. Shitty's mine now. The body was there. Hey dudes, you got them around here somewhere. You get wanted, and it is what you shall have.
Well, at least we know the bastard here someplace.
Is that a good thing? Time.
That's a definite. Okay, I'm warmed up now.
I'm gonna get this guy in a red one. What the fuck is that goddamn hold up? He's an asshole, that's why. Guns now? Yeesh. Yeah, I noticed. Is there a guiding, please? Thank you. There's a bag over here somewhere. Yeah, I got a pleasure to be back here with me. You know, on Manhunt too, you know, you could perform gun execution with guns. Execution with, like, shit. Not on Manhunt 1. That wasn't a thing. Not an idea that passed your head for the time being. And again, the most important part is the cons could even handle this shit, you know? See a little raid over there? They're just mourning that the deed. Come over here so I can have, again, your fucking head. I like the ghillie suit of this one. Why now? You fucking asshole! Oh, you fucked it up! No, they fucked it up. God damn it. I was this close in getting them. Are you fucking kidding me?
gets up real good.
Swear to God. That ain't good. He's on his bait. I gotta keep it right over here. Cowboy scream. Right, right. And there we go. Now let me hide before
first Rembrandt. First man brings me his severed dick gets $10,000.
Well then. I thought I was going to say it was a severed head. Whatever.
It's funny as well too, I mean, how much effort they put into going with your ghillie suits. But, how can I say? Pretty good enemies to find them for the most part. And one dude just really doesn't give a shit, does he?
War dogs, we got an ambush situation here.
Oh my god.
Stupid FNG was supposed to be our team.
About all their shit in our
boys. Woo-hoo-hoo! He's an expectant. Nothing we can do.
Expecting, you think? Nothing we can do, they say. Nothing we can do. I'm passed by with your redonkulous bullshit. All right, one down. Not this time. No. I had him at some point. I swear I had him.
I caught that mother trying to sneak up on us. Shit. Another one for a glad bag.
Great glad bag. Get over here! Guy's literally asking for it right now, I'll tell you that. There, another one down. Maybe there's a hiding place on
here. He's holed up around here someplace.
Flatliner.
I can behead you. Oh, whatever. At least I don't have, you know, like, Starkweather just bitching about, oh, how this was generic. This to this, this to that. He's got the attention of another one over here. by one other squadron, so he fell apart. He just dropped his search on me.
How incompetent.
Thing in the wall, not to shoot at it. Oh well, look at this shit. Checkmate, dude. Oh. Your friend just died before you. I guess he really doesn't give a shit, does he? Is he gonna ignore all that? I guess Mr. Starkweather was right about them. Good god, these guys suck! Good. Yeah, it's definitely gonna be good. Hello. Hi.
Coming in. Well, I don't mean to bellyache here, but I ain't going up there solo. Hey, came from over this way.
Hello. Hi.
Oh man, it's been a while.
Been a while? What do you mean about that? Yeah, if I need it, but no. I'll leave that there for now. Cherry was as fast 12. Now this was multicultural at its finest. Yeah. That's it. A little closer. Real close now. Atta boy. The fuck is this shit? Well, got plenty of shells. I mean, these guys never train. I mean, never to run up with someone with a shotgun. For clear reasons why. Jesus Christ. This army wannabe bath inbred and whatnot. Hello. Two of them.
Not friendly.
members over here, what? I mean, because there's so many that would explain that the body is hanging, but... Kill Ramirez before he called in backup. Or at least try, right? Oh, what do I gotta do? Why is it on the lower floor all of a sudden? Oh, that's why. Yeah, he's running down here somewhere. Now I'm gonna force him out.
Let's go.
Fucking nothing. Whatever. Left a pair of machetes over here too.
Take him down now.
And I need that shit too. Oh my god.
Let me
fucking asshole. I swear I'll have his ass.
I've seen your face before.
Get off of me! I'm a reporter! I was at your execution!
Keep talking!
I've been following Starkweather's operation for months.
Who's Starkweather?
The guy that's been talking you through this whole circus of death?
Oh.
Look, I've got all I need to expose that sick bastard, but he's definitely on to me now. So I have to get back to my apartment, collect my material, and get out of town before I become another one of Starkweather's extras.
You can bring him down? This Starkweather?
Absolutely. This is gonna make my career.
Okay, let's go.
Huh?
To your apartment. Drive!
Well, even though taking a homicidal maniac to someone's apartment. Anyway, that worked out even for better than expected it would as well too. Holy shit. Fueled by hate. Yeah.
We're lost. What? Thank you, fuck.
Oh, shut up and get some of your boys to take care of it. Don't file the arrest report. Don't kill him either. Send both to me.
Hey, remember who you're talking to, you son.
Listen, you fuck, it's your job to clean up the city's mess. That's what you get paid for.
Shit. Yeah,
okay.
The Democrat.
Pull over here.
But it's another block or two to my apartment.
Just shut up and stick with me if you want to stay alive.
Ah, great. After let's say... fucking knew it. Where are all my guns?
Should have stayed in bed.
Well, I mean, at least no the hobo was something. Ah, perfect. Bodies, cockle shoe on sight. Hide
the
body.
I'm gonna get drunk later.
Huh. police work in this case. Holy shit. Actually, I wouldn't need the crowbar more than I would need the nightstick. For now, at least. For now. Come on now. So the nightstick works. Yeah. Come on now. A bit closer now. Real close now.
We're never gonna find this lunatic.
Yes.
We see on this guy at least the yellow. Right, break the private spine and choke him while breaking his, we're told, break his neck open. I guess it's over here, you know, gotta hide the bodies this time. Whatever. I mean, only these two guys? Really? Shit. Alright then. Got a brick though.
Stick close and keep quiet.
Gun already. Eesh.
What are you scared of? We're here to protect you. Probably wants his medication. Here, boy, you want your pills?
Okay, walks off so damn slow. He like literally asked for his old too. With a nice stick, you know, execution involves a lot of, how can I say, neck snapping. Don't mind the smell. I love how they hold their nightstick like you're like pissed. Thinking for a bit. Are these guy's actually gonna get something done. And his retard's gonna take the opposite way around. For one, it could make everything for me a whole lot easier too, but at the same time,
oh damn! I can't find him!
I know, right? I should probably go to this thing. Why the hell not? The body over here. Can I have 20 seconds to go back, or they come looking for you?
I thought you were never coming back.
Don't worry, don't sweat it, lady. You know what, fuck it.
Okay! A deagle. A heavy handgun.
Shit, I don't like this.
Yeah, me neither. These are already over there at best, too.
on you.
You better count on me.
Look!
CCPD. Oh, come on. Ah, oh, for the love of Christ. I should have actually gotten that thing before now, haven't I? Yeah, I should have. Shit. What do you mean? Ah, for fuck's sake.
Why just one bit? There's something going on, I swear.
Holy!
If you hear me scream, you better come back. Okay, just don't leave me behind.
Okay.
I love it how they even get
several small factors.
Oh, you motherfucker. I should be a bit quicker in the headshots. I know I should. Oh, I know I should be better.
I'll be back soon.
Ah! You see the light?
Scared me a bit. A wee bit, I'd say. Oh yeah, I know. Now this is gonna be quite something.
Okay, if you think it's safe.
Pretty sure it's safe. Pretty sure. Now can we go through here? Let's go through here. So, what's she looking for again, actually? Kidding me?
Everything I need is in that box under the table.
Good. Take it and get out of town.
But you're not coming with me?
I'm going to deal with Starkweather personally. Thank him for my second chance. You're my backup if I don't make it. Have a nice life.
Well then. That's it. Gonna leave behind. Right then.
This is dispatch. Seal the perimeter. Snipers have been ordered to move in.
Shit! We got plenty big trouble!
We better go see what's going on.
Yeah, you should.
Thank you.
other places to aim. I just love, you know, how it just aims the shoulder automatically.
He's playing with us, and I'll make him regret every fucking second.
He sounds pretty confident about it, doesn't he? Alright. Let's do it, let's see, the traditional ambush style. Dude's gonna walk up with the sign. Probably they're gonna be with the shotgun. Shotguns are more potent than what you might imagine. So that's right on spot, too. Just like that. Pretty sure this feels like Grand Theft Auto. Something come now. Hold on. Yeah, it's loaded. I mean, fully loaded. What do you got in there? Should I get some painkillers? That thing stay there, I'd say. I got a sniper. Of course you would.
I got you now.
No, I got you now. Just like that. No painkillers or anything. You know what? I think I'll play a different this time.
Stay where you are!
About time. Just have enough of these guys.
Just like that. Swear to God. I should just get the crowbar. I don't know. Should have definitely kept the crowbar. Now there's this. Bit of a clear giveaway. I mean, I can't go over there. I mean, even over there, you can see like the cops there are there too. My cue for the thing. The painkiller. Nothing, nothing, nothing.
Just give it up before I have to play
your hand. There we go. Destroying some glass doors, I don't know. I didn't even break. Don't break. Ain't there nothing over here? Guy makes so goddamn easy, I'll make it give a bit of a raid. Good.
put under the dead, I guess. How did he got out of his tummy as that, too? Right, I killed him by shooting the leg. Over here that keeps shooting in the thing. He didn't even look at his body dying. Already? Yeah, there's like three dudes over there. Are they gonna come out here or what? Some investigation skill there, isn't it? Besides, somewhere over there ain't gonna be no easy trick. There ain't no easy gig.
Right. Wasting police time is a...
machine gun, really. Only has like 15 rounds in a magazine. There we go. Way more important than the other one than the one gets you imagine. Oh shit, dude, the crowbar. All the rusty locks just can be broken with a well-placed bullets. That you mean? Really work out well.
This is Bravo Leader. Regroup at the tracks.
Roger, Alpha Team. Charlie is en route from the precinct as we speak.
I think our target.
I'm fucked.
I still... He can't fool me.
Yeah. Yeah, about that. All the way back over here, you serious? Ah, fuck it. Hope you guys enjoyed this one. Or should I go with it? I don't know. I probably should.
Repeat! Secure the station!
I know, fuck it. Might I'll go for this last one and then... And I know.
Show yourself! You must be here somewhere.
This is Bravo Leader! Regroup at the tracks!
I had him.
Oh shit, it's him!
Holy beat the punk to death! Oh
shit! I'm back here, Captain, we're gonna have to do
game. Ow!
There we go. For whatever good man can be worth, I have no genuine idea. Ah, they just juked me over there. Hey, when that shit, I really love when shit like that happens.
This is Bravo Leader. Regroup at the tracks.
That shit. Who didn't put a goddamn when it was there.
Give it up, asshole! I'm on!
Oh, please! Don't move a fucking muscle! Don't you bag of shit!
Brrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrr Really, the machine gun would be quite useful for now if we give it a shot.
Bravo leader! Regroup at the tracks!
already! I know, get you cover, whatnot. Problem is, not cover, man, cause...
Well,
you think cover's gonna be down, play down there? Which clear is.
We got him! Careful now!
And that thing is best, too. He walks.
This is Bravo Leader. Regroup at the tracks.
Roger, Alpha Team. Charlie is en route from the precinct as we speak.
Yeah. I get it.
I think our target is going to party.
Okay, good. Don't you just love it, knowing, like, some ass over there...
Fuck, there he is!
Get power to the terminal, I know that for sure. Just come already! Over that point.
Look, bud.
Okay.
Nearly dead yet again. Holy shit.
Thank you.
Of course it would. God.
That's a negative on that possible. I'm on a fast one. Watch your back. Trace my steps.
Eat the shit! Goddamn door.
Over there.
Oh my god. It never matters how ready you are. They're gonna have their way with you no matter what. It would. I need those goddamn painkillers, but that motherfucker just loves in a way. Works.
know on my location.
Get fucked. Of course there's gonna be more of them around here. Of course there are. Kill them. Whatever. Somebody might be saying it all to me, like, I said it again like multiple times without even dying. Well, good for you that you're such a pro. There's gonna be more of them over there. No more painkillers. They just calmly walk in after all that happened. Oh.
What was that?
I don't know.
Take it!
At least Rockstar knows when to pour some painkillers. Especially when someone's always fed up to some degree of some bullshit, I guess. There'd be many things, in my opinion.
Bring your hand over here! At some point, I was just praying that it would be like the exit, but no.
This is dispatch
Pat O'Leary.
Code 1 suspect is
underway. Your flying shopping cart. whatever. Old AI. It doesn't matter, man.
This is dispatch to Adam 11. Dispatch, we're heading our way.
Gotta go with the guns that have some ammo. Could you like take cover rather than playing with dead bodies? Micah, this isn't giving cover.
Shit, the dirtbag! Right
there. Finally. Now please let this be the exit. Or will it? Finally. What the hell is that thing? Oh, that was not good. Right then. It might be dangerous. Oh, shit.
Hey, pal! I got a bottle of... Click the menu. Hope you guys enjoyed as much as I did. As I look forward to the next one. So hope you see you guys next time, and until then, hope.
Yeah.